Put.
You get a shutout. You gotta be happy.
That's what we're saying. We want to stay, start aggressive and finish aggressive, and just keep attacking and don't let off the gas.
It's been a long time, I think, since Auburn had been shut out a couple few years. I guess the Alabama, I think it was. But you always keep for you guys coming out here and you know, just shutting them down.
We want to start fast, finish strong, like I've been saying all night. Stay aggressive and attack. They let off the gas, let them get them no momentum, and just keep playing, man. Keep going out there and just flying around the field and making plays and having fun.
Yeah, I know that maybe Auburn hasn't been ranked at the same level as some of the teams you guys have beaten in recent weeks, but defensively, do you guys feel like things are still clicking? I mean, a couple weeks ago it started after the Florida game. Everyone was saying they felt like it was at the level they wanted it to be at. Does it feel like that?
Yeah, we saw the potential we had when we first played Florida. You know, we just kept building on that. You know, we still got things we need to improve and some nicks and that's, but we played pretty good tonight. And I took my hat off to the coach staff and the coach Grantham. They had a tremendous scheme for these guys. You know, we just had to do it. They asked and everything else is just going to fall into place because we got the players. It just going to be upon us and how we're going to do it.
Yeah, and then speaking of kind of things falling into place, I mean, for the SEC with Alabama losing, were you guys paying attention to the scores at all today?
No, it's all about us. We can't worry about them. It's all about us. Because if they lost and we'd have still been focused on them, we could have went up and lost. So it was all upon us. That's all we're going to worry about is this. How we going to get better every day, and how we going to try to make a play, and how we going to finish the game.